If you've had pain for 6 months or more, you may have chronic pain that may lead to even bigger problems, such as depression, anxiety, or insomnia. Did you know that doctors and patients around the world are turning to transcranial magnetic stimulation for hard-to-treat chronic pain conditions? Simply put, chronic pain is associated with the sensory motor cortex in your brain, responsible for controlling the physical movements you make and the sensations you feel. Despite many improvements in medications, more and more chronic pain patients are suffering from loss of work productivity and low quality of life. That is because most treatments target the nerves and muscles, rather than the brain, which is often affected in chronic pain. If you have fibromyalgia, arthritis, back pain, migraine, muscle sprains, nerve damage, previous fractures, or even IBS, you may be prone to chronic pain. Your clinician may start with basic treatment options, such as medications or physiotherapy, to control the pain and discomfort in your body. If your chronic pain has not responded to these or other treatments, it may be time to consider transcranial magnetic stimulation. This option is safe, non-invasive, and medication-free. Recent studies show that transcranial magnetic stimulation can significantly reduce chronic pain and associated symptoms such as fatigue, brain fog, and depression. You may be an ideal candidate for TMS if you have struggled with chronic pain without improvement despite physiotherapy and medications, or if you cannot tolerate medications or other treatment options. Headworks, a trusted leader in the field. To learn more, visit us at headworksclinic.com and check us out on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube, or contact us directly at reception@headworksclinic.com.